Ladies and gentlemen, best of all, game on.
Just tell us he's up.
Just keep it calm, because one of us makes him. That's all.
Yeah.
No.
I think it took a lot more than me to the top. What are they, 10 minutes ago?
Yeah, not long.
That's why I said sit somewhere else. Brooke's not on you, is she? Who's the left-handed girl? We've seen Zoe. Near the goal. Oh, there she is.
That's it. Knock him out. Go on. Go on, get it. Oh, she hit the ball.
Good girl. Daddy thinks that was very good. She seems to be watching what's happening though. Is he left-handed? Is he
yeah.
Right at the back?
Yep.
Got him.
Is he left-handed?
We're watching you, Oliver. What are they, 10-minute games?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're talking about you.
Come on, Oliver. Get over with him.
the chugging was. Don't have all your pinky here, you thumber. Look, Donald, they're still counting. What are the temperature? What, is he here?
That thing we were up against in that Nicote gang yesterday, it was real competition between him and Jack. It was so famous.
Between Greentail and Jack?
Yeah, it's still the same as
Greentail. There's about 5 years between.
No, it's not about
John Booley. Oh, okay. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Brooke's getting stuck in anyway, so I couldn't, can't dispute her effort.
Oh, nearly.
Sorry, you'll have to kick it up. Look at her motor. What's it like, Donna? Thank you.
Last shift of the game, last shift of the game.
Come on, stupid camera.
Flames first line to the ice, please.
He's going to jump the red barrier.
Turn the mic off.
And we're off.
Oliver, good lad.
He slowed it down, anyway.
It's in.
Oh, 12 seconds. Kieran Brown can score twice as quick as that.
Still can't really against Kieran Brown, I'll have you know.
Against the bad. He didn't go in, never went in. Yeah. No, you see it then, brother.
Thank you.
It's our 4-0.
I didn't see if that went in or not, no idea.
I think it did go on, but I didn't say I was going to go yet.
Good slap shoot. Here we go. I can't fault it for work rate, though, anyway.
Thank you.
Making him up, and then when she reached a point of I can't remember the way, she was going, come on everybody!
She's like, she's really powerful.
That's a brilliant idea.
We could do what she does
and easily. I'm going to change my career path.
You slowly get there.
I've not got that yet.
I'll have to practice my part. That's your homework for this week. Oh,
no,
we're going as a
sit. Oh, good. That's good. I've got a good t-shirt on.
Thank you.
Little Boolie, little Boolie. Get that hook book. Come on, boo. So. They both come to 20s now.
Yeah. If you've got a bar, then face it up with one of them, and it's literally double the size, isn't it? Yeah.
He's not a bad player now.
Give me one. You got that.
head up to see if there's a pass or head up so you don't get hit in the face?
I'm telling you.
When you say head up, then head up, what was that for?
We were looking at the puck.
Right.
That's when you get hit. Go Brooke! Get off my girl. Get off there, right. Have his ankles. Brooke, the puck's gone, darling. Puck it. Puck's behind you, Brooke. Hold it.
What's she doing, Brooke? She's window shopping.
Come on, back it in. Yay!
That would inspire
her. Get there, Brooke. Come on, she's skating. She's going.
Comes Booley.
She's losing her balance, isn't she?
He is fast, isn't he?
He is really fast.
isn't it?
That's his advantage.
Is that really though?
It must have been because they've come back to the middle.
Delay in the game.
2 minutes in the game. Off you go.
It's there, under the seat.
And then when she looks up to where she's going, she goes that every time.
Really scored though.
Flashing battery though, Donna.
Oh yeah. She could fall over on the screen and go look at her and see if she needs to go. Oh, she'd get knocked and go like that. Oh yeah.
So either go and charge it or run it out again. Or leave it, I don't know. What do you think?
For the Sheffield tournament next week, so take the best bits from this for Ray and Oliver and then add the Sheffield bits to it, probably.
That all then?
Well,
good lad all.
I need to think about this logistics carefully. Well, it's just lazy. So I don't mind Sheffield as well. It's not global access, please. That's a serious long drive. And I'm taking a...
Good trying, Brooke. Good trying. Do it right there, so you can't, did you?
I am.
Final shifts of the game. Final shifts.
I did bring the charger, but... Is that another goal again? Now, I was just saying to Donna earlier, Brady's sport me for a real high level of hockey, but it's quite sweet, so that's a compensation. I can afford work rate, no matter what age it's at.
Yeah.
I've just said to Ryan Apsley, his work rate's one of the best I've ever seen. I always know I'm going to get off him.